welcome to our five-star hotel. We're on the road at the moment and we've got quite a few video production projects we're currently working on. And the coolest thing about being on the road is you can turn any place into your office. The path of entrepreneurship is never as glamorous as it seems. You know, you're not always in nice hotels. You're not always living the life of the actors and the movie stars. You're in dingy motel rooms. You're setting up offices where you can and you work where you can. Believe it or not, there is a plant that really inspires me. And the plant's called a Chinese bamboo tree. A lot of people don't know this, but a Chinese bamboo tree is a very interesting plant because it takes 4 years before it even sprouts the ground, before it even appears above ground. So you have to water the Chinese bamboo tree for 4 years, every single day, month after month, year after year, and then 4 years later, within 5 weeks, it grows to 90 feet. There are so many times in business where you're going to have to water the business every single day, yet you see no result, yet you see no growth. Just like the Chinese bamboo tree, you're gonna have to water it day in, day out, week in, week out, month in, month out, and sometimes you see no results. Now this is why, this is the very reason why it's so important you genuinely believe in what you do. You must believe in what you do with conviction. Just because you don't see any progress visually, you can't see it, doesn't mean there's no progress underneath. Often, even when you fail, often even when you do something wrong, or when you deliver a product and it's not satisfactory, even when that happens, you're learning. There's growth happening there. There's progress happening there. I often reflect with my co-founders in my video business, Luminary, and say, do you remember all those times we were going to give up? And it scares me to death. It's like you watered the bamboo tree every single day, but then 1 month, so 3 years and 11 months into it, 1 month before it's about to sprout to its full length, in 5 weeks, you give up. There were so many moments where we were ready to give up. There were so many mornings where we woke up, we no longer wanted to do the marketing campaigns that we were doing because we were not seeing any results. But if in any of those moments we gave up, then this bamboo tree, this business, it would have never grown. It's so easy to believe in something when you can see progress, when there's growth. But it's so difficult to continue with something, to really believe in it at times when you see no growth, when there's no evidence as to why you should carry on. But in those very moments, that's the difference between people who create something truly great, unique and different, and those who just create the mundane. So as you're all watering your dreams every single day, I know you have mornings like I do where when you wake up, you don't want to water it. You no longer want to water your dreams. You say to yourself, what's the point? In those moments, it's so important that you believe in what you do and remember why you're doing it in the first place. And as human beings, we all must choose one of two pains: the pain of discipline or the pain of regret. Be patient and water your dreams every day.